Hey guys, what is up? My name, Hey guys, what's up? My name is 100 Black and White, and welcome to another all day, every day video where we play something on Minecraft all day, every day. Now, today I did miss yesterday's upload on Minecraft, but I recorded the video for Friday at 12 a.m. or midnight, and so you're gonna get two Minecraft videos today, and. Sorry, and then you're gonna get the Pokemon video today. So today I am playing on the Mineplex server, and we are playing Mindstrike, which seems like Counter-Strike, where one team are the bombers and one team are the SWAT. So the bombers have to put a bomb down in two bomb sites, and then the SWAT people have to and the SWAT people have to defend the bombers. To stop them from placing the bomb down. So this is actually my first time. I don't know. I wanted to see how this is gonna be like, because like I just downloaded CS:GO, so I'm gonna get into that soon. But just kind of getting a feel of things. Okay, so that's bomb site B. Okay, so swap. Maybe it's like whoever kills the most. I don't have money. Oh, 2200.
We will defeat the mercenaries.
No, I might as well just keep this one. Okay, so I right click to shoot. Alright, good to know. Okay, so he has the bomb, so we have to defend him. Wait, I have a bomb? Oh, I have the bomb. Whoa, what the heck? Who the heck is sniping or whatever? Gosh, we're doing terrible. Where are the bomb sites anyways? Okay, so this is bomb site A. A. Oh, we have to put it in here? Okay. And then B. The map probably changes every game, but we should just see. Okay, and this is bomb site B. Alright, so there's one line on each team, but there's only 8 seconds left, and he's probably not gonna get the bombs in, so we're gonna lose this round as well. Apparently, it's to 8 wins. So the SWAT kind of has an easier time doing this, but let's see. AK-47.
We will defeat the mercenaries.
I think the AK-47. Grenades, armor. I think they're armor. Yeah, let's get armor. Alright. Someone escaped for suspicious movement? Oh, that sucks. Wait, what? Who did? Coming from? They have 3 wins. I'm not even good at first person shooters to begin with. not knowing where these bombs are at is... Oh my gosh. Yay! We won! I got someone's AR.
Let us go.
Right, I have the bomb. Hold. Can I walk through here? No! Of course. Why would I be able to walk through fire? Dang it! Oh, he was over there. I hope CSGO has like a radar or something. Oh, I have a knife.
We will defeat the mercenaries.
Alright. We have 1.4 and they have one more person than us. I'm gonna help Cool Chris as much as I can. But knowing that, that means that I can't help at all. Yes! Nice. Alright. Oh, I got a new gun. I got his gun. Nice. Okay. Oh gosh, I fell. No, Cool Chris, wait! Okay, the other guy's looking. No!
Bomb has been defused. Counter terrorists win.
Dang it. Is that way I can get a better gun? I need a shotgun.
Let us go.
Can't make a comeback, but I wanted to not believe that as much as possible. Dang it! Oh my gosh. I am the worst. Oh my gosh, I'm so bad at this.
We will defeat the mercenaries.
And I lost my helmet. I just have to buy a helmet. I can do this. I can do this. I just want to get 2 points. I want to get 2 points. Yes! Sorry for the inappropriate language. Okay, just reloading my Glock. I don't know where everyone is. Oh. Oh, you take falling damage? Oh my gosh, this game. I thought falling damage would be disabled. Oh gosh. Dang it. Oh my gosh. Gosh, they like know what to do. They have like snipers and all that. Yeah, they have snipers.
Let us go.
Alright, one more fight until they win, which they probably do because they know how to use the sniper rifle. Oh, it actually has the crosshairs when you crouch. Headshot. Holy crap.
Terrorists win.
Oh my gosh. I wanna be on the SWAT team. The SWAT team seems easier than the bombing team. Yes. Alright. I think we need 8 players to play the game.
Sucks that I can't edit.
Oh gosh. Sucks that I can't edit. Carl Spinner. Oh, I have to vote. Oh, I don't know what that is. Alright, we have 8 players, so we're gonna start. I'm gonna try the SWAT team this time. It seems like the SWAT team is easier time. All you have to do is kill all the bombing people. But knowing how good I am with a scope and melee, that'll be pretty bad. Whoa, the textures like go in and out the closer you get to them. Whoa, that's creepy. I'm creepy, but it's freaking me out. Whoa. Whoa, I'm so tripped out by that. Alright, here we go. Defend the bomb sites, kill the bombers. Alright, let's go. Surroundings. Hold. Oh, gosh, I'm lagging. Oh, I'm just clicking my Glock. Okay, there. Oh my gosh. No one's over here. My
surroundings.
Yeah, we won. Yeah, see, I think the SWAT team has a lot easier time. I get this shotgun.
Throwing smoke.
And I get a helmet. Okay, smoke bomb is set down. Probably right now. What? Where's the bomb? I'm lagging so much. Okay. We gotta get the bomb. Ah, dang it. Oh my gosh, I don't even know where they placed the bomb.
Move out.
I'm gonna get the SMG. I don't know why, I think I should just buy another gun except for this Glock. Oh. Damn it. I'm so bad. Oh, I didn't reload. Oh. Skittledy little man. Oh my gosh, action's going down. Oh my gosh, that's not. Guys, must play a lot because like they snipe me from that far away. It's a lot of disadvantage having less SWAT people than bombers, but my people are pretty good. See, my teammates are really good, it's just that I never go. He's the last spot remaining. Oh, that's side A. Where's the bomb? Where's the bomb? Get it. Get it, get the box. I'm gonna save it this time. Hole. Five cards in this lab. Let's find these last cards. Someone's shooting. Adrian. Damn it. I don't shoot for the knife, but we still got him. I like this gun. I'm gonna take it.
Move out.
Okay, it's so easy for me as it is for you.
I guess so. Yeah. Wait. My bomb is too small. This is the game. We need 5 against a 1v5.
Bomb has been planted.
We can do this.
Move out.
Okay.
Let's move out.